G'day everyone, Brian from Prime Cuts Lawn Care here in Yass, New South Wales, Australia. Just a quick one today. You can see here I've whippersnipped this front bit. It's quite damp, so I just don't want to rip it up. And then you can see up the fence line where my mower is, and then also that bank on the left has all been whippersnipped as well. So it's just a quick couple of ups and downs, and I'll move on to possibly the next stuff.
So it's pretty rough and
and bumpy, so I go fairly slow, but it comes up all right. I've just got to do across the top on our left hand side, and that'll push any grass that went up on the road down, so I'll have it blowing back to my right. Anyway, short and sweet today. Catch you later. Okay everyone, this is the other side of the fence. So I'll just do a whippersnip up the fence line, and then I'll do a few runs on the mower as well. One, two, so yeah, it'll give us a good cross section of this particular property. It's a large one. This I don't get it all done, but I do 4 hours every fortnight. 2 weeks ago I actually whippersnipped the whole property, so all the trees and the fence lines, just pretty much for now. But this is the front fence on the road, so you want it to be nice and neat and tidy, so we'll do a bit of whippersnipping.
Mm-hmm.
So that's just that little bit, everyone. We'll just turn it around a bit and it'll show you I've got a lot more to do. I'll just move it up a bit away from the mower so you can see there's a fair bit up there, so I won't show you that, but I'll show you the end result. I'll just turn the camera around and we'll just walk up the fence line. So just walking up the fence line, you can see there, nice and clean at the base, which is exactly what we want. Because it's the front drive. Does go through maybe a little bit more line than a normal fence because of the chicken wire, I guess you'd call it. But you need it to come up looking very, very crisp. So there's the top of where we were, and then just working down back to the fence. So reasonable size area still to do to mow, but I'll get that done and show you the afters. Okay, everyone, so that's all done. you may have noticed there before I was being a bit careful in this corner, but you should be able to see an electricity lead going all the way up to where the new house is being built, because that's the power for the builders and the fitters in the house. So I have to do this area sort of in two sections. So this little area here on our side of the electricity line I've just done, but everywhere else is all done and it's come up pretty nicely. So this whole front section is done now, including the outside, and pretty happy with that. It's a dull old day and it's actually a bit cool. It's supposed to be warming up. Now where you see those rocks up there, on the other side of that, I've got to do, and sort of across the top of the fence line, so we may get some shots of that. So we're on the top section where I said the rocks were. They're just coming into view now. And essentially, we just want to do this bit up along the fence line. I'll mow it first and see if it needs a whippersnip, because I did it the other day. But we'll get stuck into this, it won't take long. few little clumps there at the end, but not too bad. It's still quite dewy. It's about 10:30 in the morning. I expected it to be sunny by now and the dew burning off, but anyway. Now, next bit is down that way, and then it opens up to the whole back of the over the rise there, and it opens up to the whole back of the property, and then the back paddock. So g'day everyone. I won't show vision of the back part of the paddock. We'll just do the front today. It's going to warm up later in the week. It was supposed to be a bit warmer today, about 19 degrees Celsius, but we'll have 25 and 26s. Today's Tuesday, so Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So things will really start to move then. Anyway, thanks for watching, and please share, like, and subscribe. If you've got any comments, only too happy to answer them. I guess one thing you may notice, I do overlap a little bit. What I like to do is I like to have my front wheel, where I've cut before, on the inside of that. And it's almost like a double cut, but it works really well, and particularly with the likes, if you know, when the dandelions come up, because you just seem to always miss them. And but it does get them that way, so that works well. So anyway, thanks again everyone, and I'll catch you soon.